pizza fans of all ages. My name is Mike. Welcome to Pizza Mon Mario. Probably noticed I got my hair cut, and I shaved my mustache and my beard. Looking quite fresh, I do say so myself. Fresh out the oven. But anyway, welcome to episode 4 of my Luigi's Mansion Let's Play.
In the last episode, we started up Area 2. We released all the boos that were hiding in the mansion, and they've kept Mario hostage. We caught 7 of them, although I have 8 out of 50, because I caught one off camera. Because I was trying to chase the one that I failed to get in the last episode, and I got him. So now we have 8 out of 50 that are scattered around the mansion. We also got the Fire Element Medal, which will allow us to do this. Yeah, we're going to be using this in this episode. And while catching more boos, and hopefully finish Area 2 by the end of this episode. So, y'all take a seat, get comfortable, grab your snacks and your beverages, and let's get started. Yep. Light the candle. And also, I'll let you guys know about the schedule, because like I said in the last episode, it's going to be a new schedule for this Let's Play. So you've seen 3 videos a week. And it's going to happen on Sundays, Tuesdays and Thursdays. So yeah, not just on Thursdays, but also Sundays on Tuesdays as well. And we're still gonna hope to finish the Let's Play on Halloween. So I'm gonna make sure I can make that happen. And then November 1st will be my review of Luigi's Mansion 3. Give me a key. Yeah! Got the key. And that'll allow us to go over there. But first, something I forgot to do, in the last part, was this. So let me just do this real quick. Hello. What do you seek of me?
Who are you?
I'm Madame Clairvoyer, seer of dropped items. The lessons of other people awakes vibrations in my spirit. If you find someone's dropped items, you should bring them to me. I will show you the extent of my vision. Alright, cool. Alright, let's go down to the area with the key. Where's that? All the way down there. Also, I might make some jump cuts, like in the last video as well. I think I made jump cuts the last video. I'm also gonna do that in this episode as well. We don't want the videos to go for too long. Whoa! Hi! Hi! Oh. Found Mario's hat. It's been longer. Oh, good thing I stopped him before he could have punched me right there. Oh, no, you didn't. You did not just punch me. You don't punch the Luigi. Luigi doesn't take lightly the punches. Give me that heart. Oh, another one. Sweet. Oh, hello. You want a piece of me, buddy? Can't hear you. Who else wants some? Oh, you? You do? Oh, no, no. I don't want to hug you. Hug yourself. Whoa, hi. Hello. Nice try. All right, show yourself. There you are. Little. Yes. Treasure. Money! Mr. Krabs would be happy to see this. Oh. Hello? Oh! Come here, you. Come here. Got it. Well done, Luigi. Alright. Alright, let's go back to the Madame Voyeur and see what our future is. Wait for it. There we go.
What is this object you have here? Show it, please, to Madame Clairvoyeur. What is this? If it isn't Mario's hat. Why, it's so clean as if someone just washed it.
Sorry, sometimes I like to add a little drama, you know.
Just one moment. Did I just say Mario? Could it be that Mario?
I see now. Oh, I see everything. So I saw it before, but now I really see it. So you are the brother of the famous Mario. You come to this place to find him? Well, aren't you a good little brother? Excuse me, I don't laugh much. Oh, they come. Now the spirits come. Come, the spirits of power. Come, spirits of sight, to show the awful things they're carrying here tonight. Crystal orb, symbol of my clan. Use your darkling powers to show. Show us all you could. I mean, can! Show us all you can. Show us this Mario. The light of spirits comes. Show us what we seek. Oh, I see that your Mario lives. Well, he is not in the spirit world. But one cannot say he is alive. Excuse me, sorry. Where is he? Where is he now? Ah, the spirits fell silent. Fall silent, right? Ugh, this is all I can tell you for now. Bring to me another clue and I will show your brother to you. This clue no longer speaks to us. Okay, I guess we gotta go find some more clues. We're Blue's Clues all of a sudden. You don't see that every day. Okay, so I don't know why you can't get them. Well, I know what you gotta do here. You gotta light the candle.
Fire! Run away!
Don't get me. House. I got hit by a bat. Okay, now we have to wait until he gets into the room. Should I just cut until we get there? No, I'll just cut until we get there. Dumb rat! Haha! Rat, don't you dare get me. Don't touch the rat. Ooh, heart. I have to get that. Really. Whoa, mini mushroom. Oh, I got a mini mushroom. Where'd the heart go? Where'd the heart go? Oh, whatever. I'll just get this. Yeah. Let me just get these pearls. Give me the pearl. Whoa, oh, hello. Peekaboo. Ah, very funny. Yeah, got it. Unbelievable, there's no stopping you, Luigi.
There's no stopping us. No stopping.
Okay. Now let's open up this neaty little treasure chest right here. And we got a key. Da-da-da-da-da-da. That will lead us all the way down there. Alright. Let's go. Music room. Ooh. Music. You know what? I want to do this. Is that everything? Oh, let me see. Did I get everything? Yep, I got everything. Hello.
My name is Nellery. People call me the spectral beauty of the Ivory Keys. What a stirring performance. I haven't seen Ben so charmed for a piece for ages. I must have a delicate ear for music. Would you like to listen to my piano sonata? There I go. This rose item, what about writing it?
Water?
Exactly right! You got it! Very impressive! I guess I needed to hold back with you. You did the camera, we spat out my lovely music sheets?
Whoa, what the? Hey, lady! I didn't ask for that! Come on, lady, we could have been friends here. I guess it's why you never make ghosts. I mean, never make friends with ghosts. Oh, I should broke out of that. I put behind pearls. Give me all those music sheets. I'm not sure what good they'll do for Professor Gad, but I don't know. But yes. Alright, where's the? Wait, come on, let me open up the chest. A key. Okay, got the key. And now take us down there. Now let's get the boo in here. Alright. Where are you, Mr. Boo? Huh? Huh?
Mario.
Oh, no, Boo. Not Mario. Are you in this in the violin?
Oh, yeah.
No, the violin. Darn it, that was just a ball. I don't want this. Wait, no. Get up out of here. Okay. Now, where are you? Where are you, huh? Show yourself. Aha! Found you. Now come here. Come here. Get over here. Get over here. Yes. Got it.
Unbelievable. There's no stopping you, Luigi.
No, there's not. Right. Moving on. There they are. Someone left their banana peels over here. Oh. Look at this tub of blubber. Look at this guy. This guy is big, man. I mean, look at him. My man is thick. I'm talking the real deal. Your Queen Bean from Superstar Saga? Wish she looked like that. This man is thick as heck. Look at him eat that yellow gelatin? I guess is what that is. I'm gonna burn it. Look at him, he's eating fire. What's that? Oh, hello there. Oh, I missed him. Oh, where were you? Where'd you go? Oh, there he is. I just saw him. I was throwing those things back. I finally got him. Where's the other one? He's not making it easy, is he? Finally got him. There we go. Oh, be mad. Whoa, he's spitting Hadoukens at me. Don't be spitting Hadoukens at me. Oh, whoa. Chill, dude. Stop shooting Hadoukens at me! Whoa! Well, as I've learned, never mess with someone while they're eating. Otherwise, they'll spit Hadoukens at you. Alright, there we go. Gotta wait for him to calm the heck down. Okay, that didn't last long. He's gonna spit more Hadoukens. Hadouken! Bleh! Bleh! Come here, big boy. Oh. Okay, let's look out for the Hadouken. Look at the bleh! 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 Come on. Almost got him. Almost got him.
Here comes the Hadouken! Look at the bleh!
Okay, okay.
Whoa!
Yeah!
Whoa!
I got him! Oh, ghost, ghost, ghost. Boo, 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 boo. Boo? Darn it! I don't want a stupid boo ball. Where are you? Oh, what's in here first? Money! I need a Chaos Emerald. Look, Sonic, I found a Chaos Emerald. Anyway, let's get this money. What is that? Hello, Boo? Aha! There you are. Ridiculous. Come here. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Got you.
Unbelievable. There's no stopping Luigi.
You said it like 3 times. Alright. Can we go in here? We can. Let's see what awaits us in here. We're in the kitchen. Whoa, the pots are alive. Are there like any ghosts nearby? Like, nope. What about here? Whoa! Hey, that's not cool, man. Ow. What's the hunt ghost with all these pots coming at me? These are the ones you have to kill with fire. That was it, just one. Let's see what's in this big old gold chest. Ooh.
Hey now, Luigi, what if you stumble across? Well, this time it's water element metal. Now I can use the water element. My research shows that these particular elemental ghosts leave their watery dwellings whenever you approach. You know the drill, vacuum them up. Use the L button to expel them once they're vacuumed. If you press the L button all the way, you can shoot out a big ball of water. I hear there are some ghosts who can hear don't only with water, actually. Also remember that water has purifying properties, so use it well. Don't get too caught up with your new squirt gun, Luigi.
There's a boost somewhere nearby. Is that pancakes? Oh, no, it's not pancakes. I don't even know what that is. Where's the boo at? That's what I want to know. Aha, there you are. Boo again.
Boy, howdy!
Right, come here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't come up in my face. Got it.
Hey, well done, Luigi. Can I send me that boo and all the data you've got?
Alright. Okay. Moving on once again. Real quick, I forgot about this. This secret hole right here. Wow. Look at all these treasures. What's inside? Whoa! That's not what I expected. I'm just gonna burn you real quick if you don't mind. Yeah. And you're dead. Well, thank you, already dead because of the ghost.
Whoa! The bats want it! The bats want to hurt me! He's... Whoa!
These golden Zubats want to hurt me. Where are you?
Yeah!
Nothing like a hot sauna. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay. Anything in here? Okay, I left the candles that didn't do anything. What about here? More money. Can I do anything with the lantern?
Money! More money!
Okay, what's in here? Wait. More candles and light. Aw, nuts. I'm out of fire.
Get these bats out of here! Right.
What's in this big one? Another ghost, of course. Yeah, you like that, don't you, huh? Mm-hmm. And goodbye. Getting this one? God. So many ghosts in here. What the hey? Whatever. Make those cameras. Aha! Wait, first let me see what's in here.
Money!
Should I get the other treasures? Let's get the other treasures. Nothing.
More money!
Yeah. Let's get this treasure chest. It's green, like the Ouija. Ooh, more money and a bunch of gems. Da-da-da-da. I want the other one though. I want the blue one. Hey, I want the green one. The green one. Ooh, I'm rich. I am rich. Oh, now where's the boo? Boo? Hello? You in the treasure? Yep, you are. My own self, Gumboo. Yep. Got him! Fantastic, way to go, Luigi. There you go, okay. So I'm gonna skip ahead until we find out what to do next. So we just gotta grab this little dude. Whoa, I don't want that. And now we have to do this. Dude, Luigi actually did that before Mario did. This before Mario Sunshine came out. Luigi just put out fires with the water tool before Mario did. You ever noticed that? Okay, cool. Hey there. Hey, buddy.
Whoa!
This little guy doesn't look very happy to see us. Whoa. Hey, look go of me. Bad dog. That was rude. Mr. Bone. Whoa. Hello there.
God, the dog's kind.
Okay, good. Oh, he's got a bone. Hey there. I'm gonna get you. I didn't know I was a dog catcher, too. Is this technically animal abuse? Well, the thing's a ghost, so I mean. Maybe it doesn't apply in this situation. Plus, he bit me, so. And you don't bite. You know what they say, you don't bite the hand that feeds you. Although I didn't feed him, but whatever. No, make you feel guilty about putting that dog in my vacuum cleaner. I'm in the graveyard. Anyone here? Ooh, a big heart. Give it to Luigi. Oh, hello. Hello there. Whoa! Ow! Someone threw a bone at me! Stop climbing a tree! Someone else is here too. Oh god, he's gonna throw a bone at me. Oh, you guys are more annoying to deal with than dry bones. Whoa! He tried to throw a bone at me. He must have a bone to pick with me. A cup of haters? Oh. That guy doesn't look very friendly. Whoa. Hi there. Mr. jelly blob ghost thingy. Okay, I'm just gonna take you and launch you into him. That was like the most epic miss in the history of this game. I'm sure probably some of you are laughing right now if that failed. That exchange failed. Whatever. Oh, you completely did anything to him. Come here, you. Right, where are you? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Darn it! I missed again! Listen, I'm not an expert at these games, so don't make fun. I'm gonna come out victorious either way, so it doesn't make a difference. I'll take this big boy right here. Oh my god. This is nuts. This is bananas. Oh, I got something. Right in the back. In the back. That's the back, Jack. Alright, where are you now? There you are.
Yeah.
Whoa, don't touch me. Don't touch me. We're going somewhere here, boys and girls. We're going somewhere. Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. And get him. Come on.
God dang it.
All right. This one's the one. This is the one.
Yes.
Got you.
Yes.
Ooh. A green key. Yeah. Oh.
Shh, Luigi, shh. Can you hear me?
No.
Good to hear. Still okay. I lost your signal when that lightning struck. That was some battle you had there. Why don't you come back on to the lab? What do you think, what? You think the lightning damaged the Poltergeist 3000? Don't worry about it. Even if that lightning had cooked your goose, your Poltergeist 3000 wouldn't even have a scratch.
Good job, Luigi. You made it back one piece. Looks like you got a vacuum full of ghosts there. What do you say we put him through an old ghost purificationizer?
Sounds good to me.
Ghosts are invisible, so we need to press them into invisible forms.
You know what's that Egad, like those like the Naruto run? When he's walking like from area to area? Looks like he's doing like the Naruto run.
Yeah, get those ghosts in portraits.
Where's the thick man? There's that dog to try to eat us. Kinda looks like Earl from Rocko's Modern Life.
You may just turn all those ghosts back to paintings. Thanks for your help, Luigi.
Now in area 2, we caught Mr. Lugs. The floating wilderness. I mean, a lot of Pinkamsima. Shivers. Spooky. And Bogmire. Alright. 9 ghosts. Look at all this money we made. Yeah, if I made that in real life, I'd be so happy. Okay. Let's say our progress and end off the episode here. Okay. Well, that'll do it.
With all that said and done, that is the end of this episode. Did you like it? If you did, then be sure to punch the like button below like a piece of dough. that is to be your first time on this channel, you like what you saw, and you want to come back for more, be sure to hit that subscribe button so that you can become a member of the Pizza My Mario Party today. Share the video with your friends, your boyfriends or your girlfriends or whoever you want to share with, and turn on notifications so you can be the first one to see all upcoming videos. Have a little bit of time, leave a comment. So, I hope you all have a great rest of your day. And until next time, this is Mike, signing off. So, peace out, y'all.
Nothing like a good ghost hunt to put some hair in your chest. Am I right?